Well, of course, one of the big questions when we're talking about a lot of snow in the forecast is flying. We're here at the Manchester Airport, and there are a lot of smiles on flyers' faces as a number of flights appear to be getting off on time.
After days of reading red, some welcome news for flyers. Most flights out of Manchester running on time.
We've been watching on the internet, and everything's been great, so just kind of feeling lucky, actually.
So I thought I was going to get stuck here, but we lucked out.
Katie Ruglick is trading the cold New England weather for some sun and making the trip to Dallas, though she'll miss this winter wonderland.
I like it, but Dallas sounds good right about now, though.
Other travelers appear to be heading out, albeit a bit later than expected or with a completely new itinerary. That's what happened to Rich Ray, who was trying to catch a connecting flight out west.
We had a 2:20 flight, and they kept pushing it back, so the flight is going to go from Dulles to Seattle, but our connector flight will get there an hour after it leaves, so they rerouted us.
Chelsea Ray is trying to get back to Chicago. She's played musical chairs with her flights after she says she learned Saturday her scheduled Monday morning flight was canceled.
My first one was supposed to go out at 6 a.m. this morning. It got canceled. And then I scheduled it for Sunday night, got canceled. And then this one.
But now she's scheduled to finally make it out of New England. Meantime, DOT crews spent the day clearing the roads of any snow, and for the most part, the highways were clear. Turns out, though, the wind was perhaps the biggest problem for Monday's commute.
The wind was so bad that nothing stayed. It all just was blowing around on the roads, and so visibility is pretty bad.
Jeremy Toutain spent his birthday traveling down south from the North Country.
You're doing 30 miles an hour just because you have no idea what's coming up ahead of you.
Overall, things are moving, both by car and by plane. But this nor'easter, that's anything but welcoming.
Of course, Mother Nature always tends to throw a curveball in the mix, so your best bet is if you have a flight to A, check it online, and B, when you do show up to the airport, you're advised to show up early, but also pack a little extra patience. In Manchester at the airport, I'm Adam Harding, WMUR.